suppose south.
The south, okay.
Give me my Ferrad back. I've had enough of seeing cock.
Must be a screw. Well.
Yep, technically.
Oh, hello, leper 2K.
Technically, she should be really be temporary.
No.
Three.
No. No. No.
What are you saying no to?
The cat? She wants to go out when it's absolutely tossing it down. You know what that means? Cold rain.
Yeah.
No.
Listen, if you just ignore him, then he'll stop me out because he'll realise you're not there.
No, he won't. He'll jump on top of my PlayStation and then go and tell you.
Ah.
He doesn't like being a dude.
Does like being a dude.
Forces have captured a zone. Do you see anything?
The problem we have is where we want to be is up on this cliff. Okay, go, go. Oh. Tank.
Keyword, there was a tank. Now he knows we're off here.
That's a nice gun. You have the gunnery advantage. He's mine, don't mind. God, this thing fucking destroys me. Got a consistent 6 second reload, which is better than most. Not quite as good as a Type 90 or Challenger 2 with a maxed out crew. But, you know, as you can see, it does the job. Incredibly
well. Kill things, it's good.
Good enough gun that it can use that reload effectively.
Fuck it, you're 1 kill away from an ace.
Look on, peek out. Come on, peek out. Oh shit, that's an M1A2. I can't pen that. Do you want me to squad mark it?
Invisible ATGMs, nice.
You alright?
Yeah, logs. Shoot him.
Just a little more effort, and victory will surely be ours.
Where is he?
I don't even know.
Oh shit! There is more than one of them.
I can't get my G91 with bombs.
Don't worry, if I die here, then it's fine.
I can take it all, just cannon and ground dog and roll. L'artillerie va tomber sur notre position. Speaking of the Jewish part.
Jim McCarver, although now, for the first time ever, you get to see me in Grand Tac in my Mirage. Not the Mirage I should be using for Grand Tac. Also, don't fly straight there. Stay and get low. Get very low. But I don't know if they have any radar, eh?
Yeah, they do. I've been shot at like 6 times. That is bullshit.
Oh, that's a Tunguska. And he's dead. You're really unlucky, aren't you? Come on.
Attention to the map.
Good 4 kill.
Transmission vient d'être endommagée. Captured most of the strategic zones. Retreat is near. Attention to the designated grid square.
Most of the zones are under control.
Attention to the map! Prêt à tirer.
I think so. Oh God.
Just keep it up.
People having an argument in game. Yeah, people having some arguments over what's more powered, the Japan, no, sorry, the American or the fucking Russian tech tree. The top tier. Tanks. This guy's playing a T80 BVM. He's complaining that it's overpowered. That the M182 is overpowered. Yeah. Speaking of a fun thing, so I did kind of like bonk a chapter to. See, I'll be completely fine as long as that MiG-27 did not see me. Onto C, they've got past me, so I'm going to now push out of this. Well, they've seen the pressure, the opposite way of this one. Yeah, I know. To C. Bolt it over a mountain, over a small bridge, and then bonk, I think, getting on the way. TTP again, this is next set one.
Attention to the map! Attention to the map!
sound hired from the second generation film.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Il faut bouger. L'artillerie va tomber sur notre position.
Also, the problem being now is
cover me.
Yeah, there's another thing I like about the first sniper. If your engine got shut out, like its engine restarts extremely quickly. You know, the gas turbine starts spinning, the engine's done. Six, do something, you useless fuck. Everyone's getting angry at the Germans. So at least Roland's our team's doing something. Doing a good job bunking every aircraft you can find. Both teams are about equal in terms of tickets. We're capping an objective, which will give us two and then one. They've got one person left and I can see them.
Another zone captured, we have the advantage.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
I love Axiom's guns so much. You didn't even... That's an 800... Okay, that was only 800 meters, but I felt like it was a lot more than that. Even if I have to do anything, I just sort of clicked on him because he sort of showed the back of his turret. There was a T-80 BVM and he was driving up a hill, so I went through back of turret down into ammo rack. First, 5 kills and a cap, perfect.